So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them.
Speak.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zo
will
and the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander. Ignorant of our beliefs.
Please. Remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zo. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains. Machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
Out the gate and around. Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before.
Must have come from the cordon. The others will defend us. We have to move. Do you really think we can do something about all of this?
You're right. Maybe. Yeah.
No retreat!
Machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just me out there. I've never seen my god in that cave.
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Giving up.
Oh!
This is a find. Stash.
Come back, Aloy. We have to get to the cordon. This way, Aloy.
Doesn't look like a good die. We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything. Cordon. Or what's left of it.
So many dead.
They will be mourned when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. We shouldn't linger here. Stuff for the stash.
Aloy, we should head into the cave.
May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light.
Up here!
Follow your lead, Aloy.
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door. Understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this.
There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. Have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place? Machines. Not like any you've seen before.
Let's go.
happened. Where machines are born.
It looks like one, but... if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit you're after is in here?
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Those cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I sent, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even when the mountain is rotten to the roots.
Cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
Activate something. Looks like parts of those pillars are rotating. Shoot the gears. I can lock them into place. They can pop up.
How are you doing, son?
This place was meant for the land gods. And no Taro has ever set foot in here. But I had to, right? To help you and Aloy. To find Fa.
You did the right thing, son.
Standing on that floor panel, it exposed rotating gears on the pillars. If I shoot them, I can lock the pillars into place.
And there she goes.
Floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down?
Aloy seems familiar with places like this. Are you here as well?
No. I've been in an old world ruin.
More pillars. Might be a way across, if I can get them into the right position.
Did you find a way across, Aloy?
I'm working on it! I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around. Get this from my stash when I need it. Can't fit the crate through that opening. The gears on the pillars should be exposed now. Like there are only two pillars this time.
She's so high up.
Don't fall, Aloy! How's it going up there, Aloy?
I think I'm getting close.
One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. Cables are all over that note. But maybe I can override it. Got it.
The cables are moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross?
Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Jump.
Okay, now, how to get up to the node? See what we can do.
You made it.
My pack's full. I can get it from my stash later.
Come on over, you two.
Another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side? Okay, there's a platform down there. I think I can reach it if I glide.
Increase 20%.
Taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia.
More of those cubits covering that.
What?
I think we're almost at the core. Be ready.
See what it has become. If one of our gods attacks them,
you know what we have to do.
Laurel, are you ready?
We have to get down there. Nearby to shut it down.
Guy.
the machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine. But because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now. Up we go. But there's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning. Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on them.
They look like machines.
They must be overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines.
And you can learn it?
Let's find out. Keep these on me. I should probably get those overrides before moving on. They might come in handy.
Sounds like a plan.
This'll be in my stash when I need it.
Overrides grant you the power to soothe angered machines?
Once I hack into the core again, yes.
Every cauldron keeps knowledge on how to subdue machines, then?
That's where they're useful to find. Festus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. The data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.